West Virginia basketball player Wes Harris appeared to have punched a Texas Tech fan after the number 8 Red Raiders 7,271 win over the number 2 Mountaineers in Lubbock on Saturday. Texas Tech fans stormed the court at the final buzzer, and the scene devolved into violence as the player delivered a right hand to the head of the fan, skipping in front of him. The player was immediately restrained by teammates and others, and the fan appeared to be fine, at least immediately after absorbing the punch. Here is video of the scene posted on Twitter. Focus your attention near the West Virginia bench and the white-hatted Texas Tech fan skipping by it. A West Virginia player threw a punch at a fan after the Texas Tech crowd stormed the court. Pic.twitter.com. Rev for OJ to Irv. Sports Illustrated at SID. Now January 14, 2018. West Virginia's athletic department said Sunday it is reviewing the incident. The Associated Press reported via USA Today. We have been in contact with the Big 12 Conference and Texas Tech and are gathering information regarding yesterday's court storming in Lubbock, West Virginia's athletic department said in a statement. The loss to Texas Tech snapped a nation-high 15-game win streak for West Virginia. However, for one Mountaineers player, that's far from Sunday's greatest concern.